Hey, what time is it?
6 a.m. in Seattle. My mother just called.
What happened last night?
I'm sorry. He was into me from the second I got in.
Why did you move my daughter away from me?
Moving was Sam's idea.
If I'd asked for his blessing last night, he would have said no, so I didn't.
I'm getting late. Okay, I gotta go.
Okay, call me when you get to the airport.
Who's that?
Will, something's wrong.
Sam.
Will, what?
We have unconfirmed reports of a large seismic event off the California coast, with reports of power outages across the United States.
Why didn't you come back?
I didn't know where else to go.
Have you talked to Sam?
We got disconnected.
What's the last thing she said?
She sounded scared.
Let's look at what we know, Will. We have no idea what's happening. Yet we got F-22s doing flybys. My only daughter? She's alone. 2,000 miles away. So I only have one question for you. Are you coming with me?
All communications are down. The government is silent. We don't know who or what is causing this.
There's a lot to be afraid of out there. There's a lot of real danger.
You should have told me that you had a gun.
I'm assuming that you've never fired a firearm.
I've seen war game simulations. Events just like this. They're designed to erase rational behavior with what appears to be a singular incident.
You ever seen clouds like that before?
Will! Get back in the car! I need you to promise you'll always keep us safe.
I promise.
You just drive. I got this. 1, 2, 3!
Can't stay like this forever.
Do you really think that?